I remember every fact I'm exposed to, sir.
You record every second of every moment of your life.
That is correct.
And then if you want to recall any one of those moments, you just access the proper memory circuit.
Commander, what is the capacity of your memory?
I have an ultimate storage capacity of 800 quadrillion bits.
I'd heard you'd been programmed with the experiences of the colonists, but frankly, I find it hard to believe.
It is true, Doctor. The contents of their logs and journals were transferred into my memory cells. The man who created me also experimented with scanning the synaptic patterns of the colonists' temporal lobes and programming them into my neural nets.
You possess their thoughts?
To some degree. Dr. Sung hoped to provide me with an amalgam of the colonists' memories.
Just what kind of memories do you retain of the colonists?
I do not possess the minute-to-minute remembrances of each person, although the more intense recollections are contained in my memory banks.
His theory was that Data's entire code, even his memories, could be reconstituted from a single positronic neuron.
This is why I've brought you here, Data. I've imagined how hard it's been for you. Perhaps with this, you'll learn to be more trusting, Data.
I give you the chip our father made. It contains much more than just emotions. It has memories. Memories our father wanted you to have.
Let me ask you this. Dr. Sung created an emotion chip for you. And didn't Lord tell you that that chip also contained memories? Memories Sung wanted you to have?
It is possible that those are memories of my childhood.
Mr. LaForge remains under Dr. Crusher's care.
This is the chip my father created for me so that I could experience emotion. I had it removed from Lore's body before he was dismantled.
Does it work?
No.
Maybe someday. When you're ready.
You're not actually thinking about using that thing, are you?
I have considered it for many months.
Thought you were worried about it overloading your neural net.
That is true. However, I believe my growth as an artificial life form has reached an impasse. I am unable to grasp such a basic concept as humor.
Emotion chip?
He didn't take it with him.
Data's entire code, even his memories, could be reconstituted from a single positronic neuron.